Why? Why? God.
Boiling from the desires of the all-knowing and all-powerful.
Why? Why would they do this? For like this last DLC they did, they made like the final upgrade, you get like a super upgrade to your sword, but you can't change anything out anymore. But like my sword in this playthrough does half damage, so the fight took me twice as long as it would in any other like run. It's like so much dig.
My final task is completed.
Yeah, baby!
And so too will all those who loved me. Now I will sink down here in this land of clouds, in this realm of dust and glimmering lights.